Hello, my name is Cassandra, and I'm going to explain the geosphere. The geosphere is made up of three layers. The crust is the earth layer. The mantle is the earth mid layer. And the core is the earth in layer. The crust, rocks. Then the geosphere are rocks and minerals. Rocks are natural materials which make up the earth crust. Rocks are made up of minerals. There are three types of rocks. Sedimentary rocks are forming from pieces of other rocks. Igneous rocks are forming when magma cools and solidifies. And metamorphosis rocks are forming when air or pressure changes the original rocks. And this is my booklet. Bye bye.